I had made a little farm. It has blades. Now I rotate the blades. And you see a disc where there is no disc. You see a disc where there is no disc. Don't call that an illusion. It's abstract. Some philosopher said, just because of that kind of stuff, he said, the world is an illusion. Not a bit. The world is not an illusion. It's whatever it is, except what we abstract from. We are sort of a mirror. And we mirror only inside us, in our nervous system, what is going on outside of our nervous system. The correct expression is that we are dealing with abstraction of some order. And to show those abstracting, I made this myself. You see a disc where there is no disc. This is what it means when I say that objects, ordinary object, is man-made. You see an apple, you made the apple, all right. Because what exists there is only a process going on. Electrocolloidal, electromagnetic process going on. And now, it lasts for a while, and we abstract out of it the apple we see. And this applies, remember, to all abstraction. I say this applies to all abstraction. The abstraction do not mean that it means nothing, except it's the human mirroring of the process which is going on, if we want it or not. Now, this is a very, very important point to realize that the world is not an illusion, that the world simply happens to be an abstraction. Out of the process, please remember we are interested in humanity. It's more important for us in our work here to know how we know, even that what we know. Because whatever, you know, the silent levels, whatever you will say something is where it is, because what is going on is a non-verbal level.